the phones right now, and we want to hear some stories about some of your peers and maybe even some of your grown-ups who are doing really great things to help make the world a better place. And maybe we'll be inspired by some of these kind acts to do some of our own. Let's go first to Libby, who's standing by on the line. How's it going, Libby?
Hi.
So, Libby, what do you have for us? Who do you want to brag about this morning?
My mom.
Your mom? Tell me about your mom.
She gives money to St. Jude.
She gives money to St. Jude. And do you know what St. Jude does with that money?
Mm-hmm.
What do they do?
They make medicine for the kids.
They make medicine for the kids, so they help save lives.
Mm-hmm.
So your mom works hard for her money.
And she runs too.
And she runs, does she run like races that also help raise money?
Mm-hmm.
And then she gives that money to people who could use it more than she can.
Mm-hmm.
Who need it even more than she does.
The St. Jude kids.
What?
The St. Jude kids.
The St. Jude kids. That's really great. Do you think that that someday that you'll be doing the same thing?
Mm-hmm.
You can even start now.
What?
You can even start now. If you get a dollar for a tooth that you lost, you can give a little bit of that money. You save up a little bit of that money and then just put it towards something that you believe in to help other people. It's pretty great, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, it sounds really good. And you know what? It's what the crazy thing about that is sometimes it actually feels better giving that money to people who can use it more than you can than buying yourself with it.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that crazy how that happens?
Yeah.
Sometimes it's hard to part with money. It's something that you worked hard for, you really earned. But then in the end, it seems crazy to just give it away. But sometimes it's a strange thing happens and it feels really good.
Yeah.
All right. Well, tell your mom thanks for helping make the world a better place. And I'm sure that you guys are following in her footsteps.
Can I request a song?
Sure. What song would you like?
Crazy Frog.
All right. I will play Crazy Frog for you if you promise to do one really kind thing for somebody else today.
Okay.
You promise?
Yeah.
All right. It's a deal. Thanks for calling. Bye, Libby.
Bye.
Let's go to Bria. How's it going, Bria?
Yay!